Palmyra, the ancient Syrian city that faced over the centuries all kinds of pain, but then again, all aspects of glory. During the past few months, only sounds of bullets, explosions, and radical slurs could be heard. Yet today, a different kind of sound is echoing within the ruins. Hundreds of Syrian people have come here on Friday, excited to see what's the city like after its liberation from IS terrorists, and to attend a huge event, a celebration of victory on Palmyra's ancient amphitheater.
أبناءنا وأبناء الجيش العربي السوري اللي تم قتلهم والتنكيل بهم هون على هاي الأرض الغالية أكيد بسببهم نحن اليوم هون، لولا هون ولولا تضحياتهم ما قدرنا نكون بهالجزء الغالي على قلبنا من أرض سوريا.
من هذا الموقع في تدمر نؤكد أن رسالتنا دائما ستبقى رسالة حضارية ثقافية إنسانية، ونحن الذين علمنا العالم كسوريين معنى الثقافة ومعنى التاريخ ومعنى العلم ومعنى الإنسانية.
Cheers were heard and joy was in everyone's eyes as police orchestra began playing the Syrian national anthem. The Syrian National Symphony Orchestra, the National Orchestra for Arabic Music, and Orchestra Mary played classical music that resembles hope and victory. Cultural and folk songs that tell of glory of Syria and Palmyra were sung by the Syrian renowned Al-Farah choir in an impressive performance. Despite the cold and the darkness of night, Syrians seemed to have lived a memorable day.
Only a few months ago, this very ancient amphitheater here in Palmyra was a crime scene where 24 Syrian soldiers were slaughtered horribly by IS terrorists. But now we return here to this theater to witness celebrations, songs and music that carry out the message of Syrian people, the message of hope, of love and peace. Asir Khattab, MEC, Palmyra.